Len and Linda's Picnic by Becky Ward, illustrated by Jill Beneshek. Follow along the yellow highlighted words as I read them to you. Here we go. Linda sat with her chin in her hand. I can't think of a game to play, she said sadly. Ring, 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 went the bell. Ring, ring, ring. Someone has come to visit, thought Linda. Spend a few seconds looking at this picture. Here we go. Linda went to her front door. My best pal, Len, I am glad you came to visit. I need a game to play, said Linda. You are in luck, said Len. I just bought a new ball. We can roll it and catch it. It will be fun. Spend a few seconds looking at this picture. Here we go. Just then, big drops of rain started falling. We can't play outside when it is raining, said Linda. This is a sad, sad day. Len sat down on the steps to think. Soon he said, I know just what we need to make this sad day fun. Len went to the kitchen. He got a pad and a pen and made this list. Len found the things on his list. Linda packed them in the big basket. Len took the basket and left. Linda looked at the rain on the window. This wet day is no fun. We can't picnic until it stops raining. Linda yelled, Len, come see. You will think This game is fun. Linda looked and looked until she found Len in the den. Look at this. It's an indoor picnic, said Len. Linda jumped up and down with glee. Here we go, last couple of sentences. Drip, drip, drip went the rain. Drip, drip, drip. But Len and Linda's picnic did not get wet. And now it's your turn to read.